It's time for another episode of the Call of Duty World War II Top 5 Fails, sponsored by Green Man Gaming. Use my affiliate link in the description to save on your game. Starting us off at the number 5 spot are some graphical glitches. First, Dalifer tries to ADS but then sees a black hole! Are you fucking kidding me? How am I supposed to shoot something I can't even see? Then it's Luxa here, who's got a glaring problem with this weapon. What in the shit is going on here? I guess his favorite song is Blinded by the Light. And at the number 4 spot, we got some glitches of players flying off the map. First, I'm Gaz here, sees this enemy running right through the forest as if he's seeing a bear. Then Reventex says, "Hey guys, the war's the other way. Where the fuck are you going? 1, 2, 3 players out at sea. There's a fourth one running on fucking water. What are those Jesus soldiers out there?" Next is Megan DHG, and she sees this dude running through midair right here with no hit markers. Eventually gets lagged backwards, because that's what these clips really are. A bunch of lag, and then Free Peppa gets a few hit markers on this guy behind this wall right here, and then he says, "I must go. My people need me." What the fuck is that right there? Cue the X-Files music. Is that R. Kelly? Because I believe I see him flying out into the sky. And then at the end of the clip, watch this guy creep over the cannon there. Holy shit, Sledgehammer. What the fuck is that? And at the bronze medal spot, a pair of butter bayonet charges. First, Captain Halfrica misses this first guy. He gets lagged backwards. All right. Then goes in for the second bayonet charge, and nothing fucking happens. Then is Chris6 creeping on this bomb plant through. He tries to stab him not once, but twice before getting shot in the toes. Why even bother having the bayonet if it doesn't fucking work? Into the runner-up spot is Royal K here, tossing in this grenade to the second floor of this building. He runs into the first floor and gets killed by his own fucking grenade through a goddamn ceiling. Holy shit. But in at the number 1 spot is Project Necrosis, and we've seen this way too often so far in this game. A host migration! Where's the dedicated servers, Activision? But something I've never ever seen before happens afterwards, where this game of hardcore all of a sudden turns into a game of core. That was multiple hit markers on this guy with this one-shot rifle. He heads over to the Bravo objective, gets shot by his teammate, so it still is kind of hardcore, but then look at his screen! The fucking health regens! That's not supposed to happen in hardcore. Check this out. Multiple hit markers with a one-shot kill weapon in hardcore on that enemy here. What the fuck? How does this match go from a hardcore game to a core game in the second round of domination? What in the shit is going on, Sledgehammer? This is completely fucking ridiculous. I mean, look at how many hit markers there are with this shit. This is supposed to be a hardcore game, you fuck trumpets. If you guys have clips like this that you want to have featured in the series, be sure to send them in theschwants27@gmail.com. Subject: Top 5 Call of Duty Fails, and be sure to include your channel so I'll give you proper credit. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. Let me know down in the comment section below which one of these clips was your favorite, and if you sent me in something but didn't see it in this episode, don't worry, there's always the next time on the Call of Duty World War II Top 5 Fails.